held her in my arms. I watched her die all over again. The Speed Force is dead because of me. Because of my choices.
I just want to save everyone. Save you.
And you did. Barry, none of this is your fault.
No, I won't be able to save anyone. What am I supposed to do without my speed?
Maybe this is for the best.
What?
Everything happens for a reason, right? Maybe you weren't supposed to be the Flash forever. I mean, don't you think that after everything the Speed Force has put you through, all the pain, all the heartache, all the death, don't you think you deserve a real life? Carry all the world's problems on your shoulders that shouldn't have been your burden to bear.
You're serious?
I am. This could be our chance to have a normal life, start a family. You deserve to be happy just like everyone else.
Barry, we need you in the pipeline right now. There's something you need to see.
Somehow he's taken over Nash's body.
Hi, Flash.
Thawne. What do you want?
What do I always want? To kill you. And I'm being patient. I can't wait to slit your throat. When I do, when I get out, believe me, I will get out. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill your friends. I'm going to kill all your friends, starting with your new pal, Nash.
No.
No?
Whatever you've done to him, we're going to stop you.
But isn't it true that in a few short weeks, you're going to be powerless to stop me? Because your Speed Force is dead. I can feel it. And that's what you get, Barry, for trusting such a puny, pathetic force. That's why I built my own. I'm coming. I'm coming for you.
We're done here.
Tick-tock.
Hey. What did he mean the Speed Force is dead?